Okay, switching back to layer ones, we're looking at another frustrating trade that people like, Near Protocol. So Near tried to break out and failed, and now it's breaking out again, but it's coming back down to where it was around 10. So if you got Near around 9.2, hey, that's great. But if not, this may be another one of these trades where, you know, it's either over, right, and you missed it, no big deal, or there's a dip over, say, the next 2 to 3 days, and this thing turns around and takes off to 19. So you can't say, all right, I missed it, I'm bummed out. Or if they wash the market out, because again, November 1st, right? If you're watching this 4 or 5 days later, you know, you might say, okay, you know, this thing dipped and I'm glad I'm watching the video and I'm glad I waited. So I don't think you have to be in a huge hurry, but I do think you have to have a list of what to either buy on the dip or go with if Bitcoin breaks out. Near and AVAX, along with the Metaverse, are on that list. Now, Fantom. Somebody last time I talked about this was like, dude, this should be an Elliott five-wave top. And I'm like, you know, this guy could be right. You know, maybe that was it for Fantom, and the bid is going to switch into AVAX and Near. I don't know. What I do know is that if Fantom tests 250, or if Fantom just has like one big down day, then that might be an opportunity to get in for four, you know, for a move to four. It's either that or the trade's just played out and the bid's going to go somewhere else. The level I would focus on is 250.
Token Metrics is a cryptocurrency investment platform that helps users leverage machine learning to become better crypto investors. Our in-depth analysis helps eliminate the emotions of investing, find profitable investment opportunities, and filters out scams. Learn more at tokenmetrics.com.